Okay, so ma, my wife Claire is now dipping her feet.
Wow, ganda di OMC.
Dipping her feet in the water, so.
It's therapeutic.
Therapeutic?
Yes.
Why? What's the feeling? Maxima is an island also, right? Okay, so the feeling is blessing. You know, the thing with your out here, get to smell the breeze. It's different when you're just watching, viewing. You get to be excited when you watch documentaries, but this one is different. You know, when you're here, you get to commune with nature. You get to touch the water, you get to swim, you get to snorkel. To meet people, need to help them, reason in the sleep. So, for me, before I start exploring abroad, I would want to explore first the Philippines. Maybe seven places, seven islands. So, maybe for next year, we're planning. Santa Cap, let's go back to Ramay. But Yeah. So, anong tawag sa pawikan na lugar na yon?
Turtle spot.
So, we went to Twin Reef. Twin Reef, Turtle Spot. And then of course, in front of Turtle Spot, that is former German, correct? German island. We'll be going back there to swim. So that will be our last stop later. So, we're just fine in terms of itinerary. What's relaxing here compared to the group travel or group tour is that the package is only good for 10 to 4 or 11 to 4. But here, we have the entire day. We can sleep over. Then we'll be going home around 11 tomorrow. So, not that stressful in terms of